Honest question, does anyone actually eat at Arby's? I'm starting to think this is like a Los Pollos Hermanos situation where maybe it's like a front for a meth lab or maybe like something else that's not good. Respectfully, who wants this?